cave was once a place of worship. Food.
Thank you. Hoped for. Of course, these islanders are absolutely insane. Those poor people from the Endurance, so tragic, but honestly, it adds to the drama. Not only is this the mythical land of Yamatai, but the shipwrecks and the modern-day cultists. It warrants at least two documentaries, maybe even a series. Oh, Lord, this place is going to ignite the world's imagination, and I'm going to be right in the center of it all. Such a huge relief. All my chips were on this one number. I just need to be careful now. This situation could spin out of control on a dime. Once I have this Matthias fellow's ear, I can convince him that there's much to gain in cooperating. I mean, he can't honestly believe the things he preaches to these men, right? They're just lost and confused. I'll help to bring them all back to civilization. Sponsors. Oh, the sponsors are going to line up for this exclusive. The story is huge.
doing here? There's fucking Oni in that tomb.
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You've been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some guys went in there on a salvage job and never came out.
They're fucking with you, brother. Those bozos like to make shit up. Don't believe any of them.
The ancient rulers of Yamatai, or was there some kind of battle here?
Check it out.
This isn't right.
Soon after we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound, it still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos. And then, silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving the base, but not the island. We're heading inland, to the monastery. There's no other way. We must follow the Oni, all of us. If we can't control the star, we must destroy it. But I know. We're all going to die.
The tomb must be in the lower levels. Oh, the elevator is jammed. I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force.
Command to operative. Stop. Trinity is concerned. Stop. Acquisition of star phenomenon unacceptable. Stop. Sabotage of access operation imperative. Stop.
Thank you. on. Did the trick.
man. Fuck this place. What the hell am I even doing here?
You hear something? I'll take a look.
Now the Chao Dynasty helmet. The elaborate decorative designs are just royalty.
All right, this is it. These figures, warriors. They're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and will not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
Trapped in a decaying body. That's what's causing the storms. To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
She's in the old tomb.
Shit! I've got to get out of here.
Once we find the woman and kill her, we'll join the others and attack the beach. You hear that? Hey, hold on. I'll take a look.
Come on!
right, fucker!
Reyes, you're hurt. Here.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Seriously, I thought that was it for me.
There's no sign of him.
What happened?
During the attack, Whitman took Sam and they disappeared.
He's taken her back to Matthias.
We should have listened.
Fuck.
I should have listened.
So what's her next move?
The boat's fixed now. We should get help.
I bet they thought that too.
Look, you were right about Whitman,
You've seen the storms. They target any craft that comes near. There were scientists here during World War II, and they believed the storms were controlled by something in a ritual chamber near the monastery. Look, I don't have all the answers, but Sam being taken, I know it's linked. And if we try to leave here without understanding why, then we'll all die. Just like the pilots. Just like Roth.
Look, whatever's happening here, Lara deserves a shot.
We can't go back to their stronghold. It'd be suicide.
They won't take her there. They'll take her to the ritual chamber. We can use this inlet to get closer. Look, I know you want to get home to your daughter. Believe me, I do. But the fight's not over yet. I'm not asking you to believe, Reyes. I'm asking you to trust.
Okay, let's get this thing in the water. Whenever you're ready to go, come aboard.